Yeah, level up, Garrett. Oh my god, it didn't turn. It's possible. I had some kind of update earlier. I don't remember what game, though. Well, streaming is upload, so it shouldn't affect you, but... yes, I am. And I said one thinking I had 2 points. Nope, just the 1 point. But yeah, like, I promise you streaming wouldn't affect it. It's a completely different bandwidth. And someone's been keeping the battery going this whole time. Me when my goat is washed. I saw this, like, insane tweet that said something like people who preferred ice-cold water to lukewarm water are psychos or something. I just have... Like, how does anyone think that? I've had this debate with Alec, because he doesn't like cold water either. And I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? That's true. He does like his steak with honey mustard. He learned! You gotta give him credit, he learned. Dude, we put him on the spot. I've been friends with him since elementary school. He definitely doesn't know my birthday. Yeah, that's a wild one. It's the day after. Yeah. Yeah, Alex is the 17th, Logan's the 18th. And my grandpa is the 19th. And 420 is the day after, and then my friend from Minnesota is the 21st. 4/20/24. Let's go. Wait. Oh, yeah. Sick. It's like my name. Oh, and then because it's a palindrome, you have to be sober until then, and then you have to smoke every day for the rest of your life. Life, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, Paul, you missed it. You flinched. You have to marry your mother-in-law. Oh, you didn't play the prequel to Power World, Stalin World? You were choking and chicken. Choke the chicken. You were stroking the dick. Dude, I saw this. Did anyone see that tweet about the guy in India who was like a double amputee and then he had surgery to attach new arms? Yeah, and then the quote tweet was like, first thing I'd do is I'd stroke my dick. Are you Angola? Excuse me? Yeah, only a true leader can interpret it the correct way, unlike you. He's better than Alpha, he's a Sigma. Yeah, uncircumcised Alpha. Impossible. Bro, Smegma Alpha is just like the Quizak Sodorak. Oh my god, he's literally dominating him. Yeah, me sculling it off the green for the 14th time in a row. Just need to get under it on the next one. What? Could be you. Never tell me the odds. Bend the knee. Bend the knee. That's the first one. That's the Prime Minister of England being blackmailed in order to fuck a pig with the wife of the kidnapped princess. Yeah, that's the very first episode of Black Mirror. I wish Black Mirror didn't fall off. Right? Season 3 was peak Black Mirror. Anthology. Yes. Love Death Robots, yes. Yeah, like Black Mirror, very hit or miss, but there's some good ones for sure. Dude, the one about the Soviet Union was badass. It's the best one. That was a Black Mirror episode. Yep, that's my favorite Black Mirror episode. No, we were talking about a different show. But, no, the B episode of Black Mirror is my favorite Black Mirror episode. Well, don't spoil it. Oh, I've heard it's good. What's it on? Hulu, okay. Yeah. Same, bro. He's trying to. Oh, you're a robot. A party. Press the V key to form a party. Hello. Kulab. You rarely come in general. You literally just said it.
Got that bar ready.
Remember, no prizes for showing up. You gotta win.
I'm making a habit of that around here.
We'll see.
What?
Again. That's why you're here. The part's waiting for you at the garage.
Got any more I can take off your hands?
Not right now. I'm going off comms, getting word someone's looking for us. We're gonna ease off just for a little while. I'm not done with you yet.
Thank you.
Still no news on that cop. Don't imagine too many people around here are gonna miss him.
What is this guy? You think he's bailing?
Hey.
Oh, great. Just what we needed. Hang on. The messages. It's not her, is it?
We're about to find out.
Man, screw this.
Guess you don't want your car back.
You guess right, Torres. Yeah, we saw you with the money. We know all about the shit you've been doing around here. You think you can play us? Think again.
The stunt you pulled the other night was a bad move. You ever stop to think who that money belonged to? Someone as of right now who is seriously pissed.
Who?
Not who. We're not listening to her.
Frank Mercer. He wants you found and dealt with.
Yeah? I want to pick somewhere less public next time.
You think I'm here for that? I never wanted any of this. It's gone too far. He's gone too far. He needs to be stopped.
Sure that ain't your job?
I file a report and then what? You don't think he has cops watching his back? There's no move I can make from the inside, but you? He won't see that coming.
Look. We're real sorry your boss is being a total asshole, but I think we'll take our chances. Thank you.
How about your brother? You feel the same?
Hey, whoa. Hey, he's got nothing to do with this. Nothing.
Look, this isn't going away. Understand? And I can only
take
him off for so long.
That's right.
You're gonna need to act and act fast. That's your only option.
Yeah, that was the plan. What's I mean, at the very least, I'll... Yeah.
Right now, we get the hell away from each other. I'll send you a location.
Why? What for?
They're moving stock. Follow it, you'll see. The rest is up to you.
Okay, I just got her message. Looks like this place is by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Where are you going?
I want to find out anything I can on Taurus. We need to know who we're dealing with here.
told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Got some crazy turns in this one. Watch out. Great control on the gas pedal. I'd criticize if there was something to criticize.
Excuse me?
Whenever I have a quiet night, just makes me want to get out there and turn it up.
You know, just when I think I fixed the last dent on the Camaro, I find another one.
Bruh.
This is it. One of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score. Everything I got.
If I win,
you you get to say you beat the best drifter in the city. Hell, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. Not forgetting that one anytime soon.
What?
Keep it going if you want to win.
You're playing Red Rocket League.
Keep that back out.
That's what you say, Yaktu, not Logan being inside of you? I'm sure the jury will believe that one too, Ryder.
This is too good.
No shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track. I'll be there.
Thank you.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.
China.
Well, fame ain't everything.
What time is your thing tomorrow, Roger?
They're better than what you got right now.
Okay. Yeah.
Glad I let that go to voicemail. It was Jordan, and she's pissed.
What did we do?
Taking out Shaw's big news. It's all anyone's talking about. Spotlight's on us now.
Let's make sure it stays there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, coming up on the right.
What are we waiting for?